Mrs. Wong's classroom norms. The most successful communities, businesses, groups, families, and classes are those that have agreed upon a set of rules. Class norms is a synonym for class rules with a positive connotation. Instead of a list of rules you have to obey, norms are behaviors that are agreed upon by all members of a class. Our class is like a family, an ohana. Our ohana have all the same goals. Our ending goal is to promote to 7th grade with the skills and knowledge that are needed to be successful. The process from here to there will demonstrate a continuous desire to be the best we can be, a love of learning, and the understanding that effort is a necessary and wonderful thing. We will make mistakes along the way, and that will be okay. We will fall down and get back up. We will learn from our mistakes and stay focused on our goals. Our class norms. We will respect ourselves and do our best. We will respect one another as unique individuals. We will respect our personal and school property. We will respect our learning environment. And lastly, we will stay positive and encourage one another as ohana. When we all agree to these class norms, there will be nothing that can stand in the way of our success. It will be worth it.